was amazing. That was really complex too. They kept changing keys by whipping the capo off and then moving it. You don't see people do that in the middle of songs very much.
It's more of a chore than anything else, really.
What was the name of that? I have a hard time identifying these tunes.
The first one? Boys of Melissa Dare. Elizabeth Kelly's, and then Drops of Brandy is the last one.
Drops of Brandy's.